All right, here's our brake setup. Little actuator in the back here gets pushed on the master cylinder. Pretty simple setup. Plunger holds the gas or the brake pedal forward all the way.
Right there.
Looks good.